Hi everyone, so today we're taking a quick look at some of the features of Android M. First off is Doze mode. Now, Doze mode effectively is going to help save you battery life. Now, Google are claiming up to a 4x improvement in battery life by using this technique. Now, what this basically means is the apps that you currently have on your Android device tend to have the ability to do things in the background, including updating themselves. Now, that's good for a certain group of users if you need your data to be fresh on your device every time you pick it up. But for those people who are looking to extend the battery life of your smartphone, that can be a bit of a problem. Now, the idea behind Doze mode is it will selectively put apps to sleep. And by putting them to sleep, it will actually put them to sleep. They will only wake up if they happen to receive a high priority message, which you yourself are able to obviously toggle on or off as you need to. Now, you can set Doze mode on an app by app basis, which is very, very useful. I think this is probably going to be the big change really in Android M that the majority of users are going to notice, purely because everybody notices battery life. If Google, as claimed, are able to increase standby time by up to 4x the current benchmarks, then that is a major benefit all round for everybody.